shows like this, but also making sure that the veterans can make it to doctor's appointments, things with transportation, because of issues. And we salute Mark and all the volunteers from the Veterans Airlift Command. We appreciate them being here, and glad that they could shell off their airplane for you this afternoon at Wings of Dallas.
Thank you. only got one wheel. You can't land with only one wheel now.
Gilton?